the cause and has deferred. Thank you.
26. may not because they flagged it. So he may not have called. Did he call fair catch?
Did he get hit?
No, it's against us for being too close to him when he caught it.
What? Sideline warning.
Okay. Most Dead ball foul, delay of game, Adrian. Dead ball foul, personal foul, Baldwin Wallace.
So they dead ball fouls, they're upsetting.
No, they aren't upsetting. They're going to walk off the first one, then walk off the second.
Delay of game by the Bulldogs.
What is this?
Personal foul.
Personal foul. Giving 10 yards to the Bulldogs.
It's an automatic first down. No, it's not automatic. It's by yardage. 5 and 15.
First down for the Bulldogs.
So they pick up 10, right?
Go home. second. I
don't make the second, the mistake three times, just twice. So.
Still it, but.
not wired.
Make it easy. It's like.
Ryan Arnold. about 31 yard line. One for the Bulldogs, the ball is on Belvin Wallace, 28 yard line. For the Bulldogs, first down. First down for the Bulldogs on the Belvin Wallace 46 yard line.
Nobody.
That mask is incomplete. For the Bulldogs. And for quarterback, the Yellow Jacket. Flag on the play, delay of the game, preliminary signal. Ball from the Yellow Jacket, 10 yard line, second down. Kavinsky back in punt formation for Belvin Wallace. Nice. Second and 10 from the 32. Joe Davis pass intended for Steve Schrock is incomplete. Flag on the play. Ball is on Baldwin Waller's 22-yard line. Formation for the Yellow Jacket. Come on, team! Let's fire it out! ball.
Come on, Pearson!
Second down for Aiken, the ball's on the 41-yard line.
Watch 36.
groups.
Well, he was looking to say hi.
So your side there.
Oh, I understand. What's with the late whistles?
Jamel Mackey carries the ball. Confirmation for the Bulldogs.
Huh?
All right.